There we go.
All right, let's. Do exile. Please do
Yeah.
exile. Exile, I mean.
Oh, really complex? Infinity Slayer is so annoying because everyone just keeps at their base and then you can do nothing.
King of the Hell, please. One more vote for King of the Hell. Oh my god, never mind.
At least there's a rocket launcher on the map.
Yeah, like one rocket launcher, and there's like 12 people here. Oh, whatever. I'll just take the ghost and splatter people.
Dude, splattering in this game is hard. They like bugged or something.
They just jump now. All they do is jump. All you have to do is like slow down when they jump and just speed up when they're like coming down. Like taunting them, but after you taunt them, just like hit them on the way down. Oh my god, this game froze. Okay, here we go. Let's win this.
Infinity Slayer. Eliminate the enemy team.
Going in for that rocket launcher.
Lost the lead.
I got the rocket launcher moving in on the spawn.
I hate when people don't even know how to play this game.
Gain the lead.
Go out and die. And me, flying through.
Our team's got the sniper now.
Oh
just got to spawn. That guy just standing right next to the shotgun and then spawned for like a millisecond.
Ordnance ready.
Okay, it's done.
Request confirmed.
I didn't get no points for sticking.
Wow, that's stupid.
Yes, it is very stupid.
I went up an air that threw a grenade. I weakened it before. Oh crap, I got the rocket launcher. That's someone on my Jack's jetpack. He shouldn't have killed me. So much in this game, you just die at the very last second, just by your fucking room.
Oh, I didn't
know they were right there. Just got my overheat, now it's gone.
Lost the lead.
Oh, I hate those things.
Gain the lead. 5 kills. Win. Gain the lead.